Saint Anthony, Saint Anthony, please come round.
For something is lost, it cannot be found.
Talk to me of Albion, of Anderton and of Arr, of the Arndale, Alan Turing, Acid House, Alexander Park, of Bez the Buzzcocks, the Bouncing Bombs and the beautiful Busby Babes, of Curtis, Cancer, Christie's, Catholicism, Crack and Kurt Cobain. Talk to me of all these things, and there's one thing that's for certain, that I'll see the face and I'll hear the voice of Anthony H. Wilson. Dance design, Derutti, Devoto, development of a dirty Northern city. De La Salle, dignity, how in the end you hated all the pay. Elvis Engels and ecstasy and a girl called Emmeline. And the hours that I spent watching you on my black and white TV. From So It Goes to Sunday Roaster and chanting you were doing your street. I saw you with elephants hosing down some dwarves on black and white TV. Factory fame, financial muck-ups, poetic form and the fall. The 4th of June 1976 at the Lesser Free Trade Hall. Oh talk to me of Gretton, Godden, Granada, and of Hockey, and of Hannah, and how the fighting just got harder. Hamlet, Ibsen, the IRA, Jesus, Mary and Keith, Joseph, Joy Division, Judaism, the importance of the moment. Of Liam, London, lust for life, of Louis Louis and Aeneas Banks. Of Manchester music, marijuana, majesty and Karl Marx. Of nightclubs, new bands, the Water, Oppenheimer and orchestral manoeuvres in the dark. And all those topical late night intellectual chats about the other side of midnight after dark. Come and talk to me of all these things, and there's one thing that's for certain. I'll see the face and I'll hear the voice of Anthony H. Wilson. I'll see the face and I'll hear the voice of Anthony H. Wilson. Talk to me of Peterloo, of Praxis, police and pride. Talk to me of Pontius Pilate, of power, corruption and lies. Of the queens and the queers and the quiet ones, all shy and self-effacing, just like Morrissey, but not Marquis Smith or Sean Ryder when he's been freebasing. Johnny Rotten, Regeneration, Richard and Judy and Vinnie Riley. That stupid yellow circular face now known simply as a smiley. Righteous, Red, Rebellious, Ridiculous, down Rochdale and Regent Road. You see, I wanna hear the sound of the Salford soft boy moan. Tony talked to me in the sacristy of a school called De La Salle. Of the poets, the preachers, philosophers, Tony talked to me and feeling sad. Of Savile Shaw, the Smiths, Stone Roses, the smile so smug, the swagger. I wanna hear it from the mouth of an honest northern blagger. Tony talked to me of the Sex Pistols, of Substance Streets, the sounds, the sniffed and snorted, stolen, swigged, multi-million pounds. Then talk to me of the greatest ever Man United team. Greg Burns, Jones, Edwards, Robson and Roy Keane. Was it Best, Lord, Charlton, Styles and Eric Cantona? Cause all the unknown pleasures of the doubles and the trebles and cantations from the stars. Tony, talk to me half pissed, talk to me half stoned, talk to me as a boy and I'm sat inside my Fallowfield council home. Talk to me on the telly, then talk to me on the radio. Talk to me at the opening of some arty farty show. Talk to me of vision, virgin, victory and violence. But don't leave me sat in a hidden gem, just listening to the buzz of the silence. And talk to me of Warsaw, drug wars, friendly flats within warehouses. But when it comes to footy, Tony, don't talk to me about the Scousers. and all the x-ray specs and x-ray tests and x-ray therapies, and all the ex-wife chats on XFM, the best youth worker I ever dreamed. You're my yin and yang, you're my master plan of an independent northern scene. Talk to me of Yorick, Yonkers Youth Club band, hey Yates, come and talk to me. Wilson, talk to me. Yates, talk to me. Zeitgeist, talk to me. Tony, talk to me. Wilson, talk to me. Zeitgeist, talk to me. Tony, talk to me. Tony, talk to me. Come on, talk to me. Wilson, talk to me. Won't you talk to me? Come on, talk to me.
Talk to me of all these things, and one thing is for certain. I'll hear the Salford Cambridge tones of Anthony H. Wilson.
That's probably enough now.